Good morning. Does this dead body belong to you by chance?
Of course not. I just borrowed it to put my teacup on.
You murdered this poor man to have tea on his rotting corpse.
How could I murder him when I was hiding in a shrubbery with my rifle the whole morning?
All right, you might have a perfect alibi, but you can't deny that...
Your father has a steaming romp with your mother. Pardon my French.
Your sister was this poor man, you commoner.
Your beloved auntie, and your face, and this lake are silly, which will make you die or go insane.
Your hat was a frightened schoolboy.
Your face and a cheap suit are an old bugger and...
A lumberjack is your father, you son of a washerwoman.
Your mother and your house can't tie a tie and pose nude for the deep ones. And now let me finish the rites.
You were a rottish fishmonger. Your mother smells of a platypus. Your hat acts like an ordinary pigsty.
Dagon worked with your favorite Bond actor and was Louisiana Swamp Priest.
Your sister is your math teacher.
Your math teacher and your wife and the deep ones make me sick, and the dead one still dreams in Relia.
Your house doesn't like your hat. I confess, it was me who murdered this man. I need his train ticket. Direct connection, first class.
First class? Then killing him for the ticket is understandable. But please, try to restrain from murder in the future.